Damn, Davey. Only the first episode and she already has her work cut out for her. Thanks, Dance. Oh, hey guys, it's Maitreyi and the cast of Never Have I Ever is back for season 4. We just got our scripts.
Are you reading this episode?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, is it just me or did Ben kind of become a stud over the summer?
Yeah, no, I did not get that at all.
Really? Because it is definitely in my pages.
Okay, but can we talk about that boink card though?
Right?
Darren, what are you doing here? You graduated, remember? Cap, gown, speech.
Come on, guys, you can't get rid of me that easily. Pacton's back, baby.
Yeah, no, he's right. He's right there.
See?
Mm.
Oh, did you guys see that there's gonna be a wedding?
Whoa, that is not who I expected.
Yeah. Hey, who the hell's Ethan?
Michael Cimino?
Say hello to the new heartthrob at Sherman Oaks High.
Hey, man, we got handsome nerd and cool jock covered.
Come on, Darren. Don't worry about it. I'm more of a smoldering bad boy.
I'm totally the smolder guy.
Damn, Davey's gonna have her work cut out for her.
What, did you think senior year was gonna be easy?
Okay, sorry, Michael, I think you're breaking up
yeah.
here.
Okay, so. Really?
Did they just hang up on me?
She probably blocked that number.
Hmm.